guys, so again guys, today we have a new vlog. So for today's vlog guys, we have the Godox SK300 Mark II. So again guys, before we have unboxing or we have the review of the Godox SK400, now guys, we have the Godox SK300. Ito siya guys, this is the 400 and this is the 300. So we will unbox and I'll show you what's inside of the 300 guys. So again, the 400, the price is 175 Kuwaiti dinar, and the SK300 is 150 Kuwaiti dinar. So I will link here down or put that in the description the price and convert to peso, so, and US dollar of course. So again guys, without further ado, let's unbox and check the SK300 Mark II. So ayan. Again, it's a similar bag with the SK400. So, ayan. Walang pinagkaiba. So, nothing's different between the 400. So, ayan. Let's check guys, the SK300. Ayan, first you have your two soft box similar with the SK400, 60x90. So, again guys, if you don't know how to assemble the soft box, I'll show you the link here. Yeah, this is the link guys on how to assemble the softbox. Yeah, first we have the two softbox. We have the two continuous bulb, similar again with the SK400. Yeah, we had one reflector. We have of course your trigger, which is similar again with the SK400 trigger type. Yeah, so you have your two cords. Of course, you have your two light stand inside. At the bottom guys, this area, two light stand, one and two, and of course your two lights. Yeah, ito ang ating two lights, SK300 Mark II. So only the difference guys is the power. Yeah, this is 300 watts and the 400, this is 400 watts. So nothing's different, only the power. All accessories, the size, all the same guys. So again, you have your SK300 Mark II. Yeah. So guys, again, the function, how to set up, similar with the SK400. So again, this is the link of the SK400. Yeah. So again guys, if you have a tight room, a studio, I think the SK300 is fit for your need. So it's already based on your the power on your room. Depends on your room guys. The size of your studio room. So, and guys, again, the SK300 Mark II. So, ayan, ilink ko na lang dito guys sa taas. I will put the link for the SK400, how to use, assemble the Godox strobe lights. So, again, this is the SK300 Mark II strobe lights from a Godox. And again guys, if you want to check the availability of the product, the price is 150 Kuwaiti dinar. So if you want to order, if you want to check the light, you can visit our website www.aabworld.com. So andun lahat guys sa website namin regarding the SK300 and the SK400 and all the Godox lineup lights. We have modifiers like softbox, beauty dish, or any softbox guys from Godox. Again, this is a Bowens mount. Again, this is a Bowens mount. So it's similar with the SK400. It's a Bowens mount. Again guys, the description, the how to set up the softbox, it's already in the description, and also the how to use the Godox strobe light, the SK300 and 400, it's similar, so I will link again here down sa taas the how to the SK400 how to set up. And guys, I think that's it for today. So ayan, I just want to show you that we have also available with the SK300. If you have tight room or small room for your studio, the SK300 Mark II is enough guys. So yeah, at least you will save about 25 kg for your budget. So this is a good budget friendly budget strobe light in the market now, which is the brand Godox. You have a good brand guys, Godox. So again guys, check to our website www.aabworld.com. So yeah, hanggang dito lang guys. Again, flex time. First, I want to flex my team, which is Team Positive Vlogger. Shout out to all the admin and members ng Team Positive, at syempre ang ating director, ang cameraman natin, which is Brian Puntanar. Check nyo yung channel niya, guys. May napulot siyang ginto doon. Tingnan natin, papacheck natin yon kung totoo ba o legit o hindi, di ba? At syempre, si Palaboy OFW hanggang ngayon kumakain pa rin, guys. So, tandaan nyo, isang buwan, tatabayan. Ayan, hanggang doon lang, guys. At syempre, abangan nyo kung sasama ba talaga sa amin si Julius sa mga mukbang namin para kumaba din, di ba? So, yun. Hanggang dito lang, guys. Again, check Godox SK300 Mark II in aabworld.com. So, ayan, guys. Hanggang dito lang. Maraming salamat. At mabuhay.